down during the court. I was just wondering if Andy's shooting today, isn't he?